That's Will Sievers, the team manager for Vincennes Rivet High School in Indiana, nailing a half-court shot to thunderous applause. His basket was awesome, but his celebration was even better. Sievers, who has Down syndrome, won $200 for the half-court shot and a whole lot of props for that epic celebration.